They were designed to copy human beings in every way except their emotions. The designers reckoned that after a few years they might develop their own emotional responses. Hate, love, fear, anger, envy. So they built in a fail-safe device.
Which is what?
For your lifespan. Now there's a Nexus 6 over at the Tyrell Corporation. I want you to go put the machine on.
And if the machine doesn't work?